Jimmy, hit me with that Triple H.
Has grown angrier and angrier. He's had 3 days, King, to let Linda McMahon's announcement of the WrestleMania main event, final four-way, sink in.
You can't believe the mood that Triple H is in. I talked to him. He's beside himself. Linda McMahon dropped a bombshell.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and the World Wrestling Federation champion, Triple H.
Of being in WrestleMania is a nightmare for Triple H. Am I going to tell you there's no telling what he's liable to do? There's no way of knowing how he's going to react to this.
Triple H will defend the title a week from Sunday at WrestleMania. The fatal four-way elimination match versus The Rock, versus The Big Show, versus Mick Foley. WrestleMania on pay-per-view. And you're right, who knows what the game is capable of here tonight on SmackDown.
Anything, anything, look at that look on his face. He's capable of absolutely anything.
Triple H thought when he defeated The Rock and Big Show in that triple threat match on Raw that it was over, that there wouldn't be a rematch. Oh. Not only is there a rematch, but Mick Foley is now involved.
An elimination match, fatal four-way at WrestleMania just 10 days from now. Tonight that's gonna be, what a pay-per-view that's gonna be, Michael. I just can't keep waiting to hear what Triple H is gonna say about this.
He is the game, but he's gonna be in the game of his life come WrestleMania a week from Sunday.
We'll tell him what he's gonna say, but more specifically, what's he gonna do about this situation tonight? He's capable of anything, and don't you people realize all you're gonna do is just make it better?
You know, Monday night, Vince McMahon told the world that he had an announcement.
Oh, please listen to what they're calling Triple H's wife, Stephanie.
That he had an announcement that would rock the World Wrestling Federation from its very foundation. Well, tonight, my oh-so-beautiful wife will make an announcement that will not just rock the World Wrestling Federation, but will knock it from its very foundation.
Uh-oh. What kind of announcement
what
could that be?
I don't know.
But in the meantime, I've got a question that I need answered. You see, Monday night, Vince McMahon came out here and he made a triple threat match. He gave the world the main event from WrestleMania. It was the game against The Big Show and The Rock.
WrestleMania's main event, it was unprecedented.
That match was made under the premise that it would never take place again. If we had the match, it would not go on to WrestleMania. It was a one-time deal. The promise was made.
That's true.
We had the match, and I did what I always do. I proved to the world that I am the game, that I am that damn good.
He's right about that, Kane.
Because I beat not only The Big Show, but I beat The Rock.
Fair and square, he did it.
And as I walked out of that ring with my hand held in the air and the World Wrestling Federation Championship still in my possession, I was met at the top of the ramp by yet another McMahon waiting to screw me.
Oh my gosh.
Linda McMahon comes out here and wants to make matches. She wants to make the WrestleMania match. She wants to make a fatal four-way elimination match with the very men I just beat. She wants it to be me. She wants it to be the Big Show. She wants it to be the People's Champ, The Rock. And she wants it to be the man that I destroyed at the Royal Rumble. She wants it to be the man that I single-handedly retired from the World Wrestling Federation at No Way Out. She wants that fourth man. Yeah. She wants that fourth man to be Mick Foley.
That's not right, Michael.
Well, herein lies my question. Linda McMahon, who in the hell do you think you are?
Oh.
To come out here and demand anything of me, to come out here and tell me what I am going to do. Linda McMahon, I want you to come out here right now, and I want you to tell me just who it is you think you are.
Triple H is talking about his mother-in-law, King. He's calling Stephanie's mother, his mother-in-law, out here.
And I think Stephanie agrees she wants Linda out here, too.
Now, Mom.
Uh-oh.
Don't make this difficult. Get your ass out here now!
Oh, come on. Oh, my God.
Triple H talking about his mother-in-law, Stephanie's mom, Linda McMahon. And-